really are having a great run this morning. I've lost track of how many loads Mac has brought already, but here he comes with another. It's just full of rock and clay. The only problem we've had this morning is that chute he drops in sometimes floods with either clay or big rock. I just had a huge conglomerate plug it up. I took a rock bar and had to shove it down through the chute, the opening. But other than that, really, it's been smooth. This wire has worked great. Look at that big potato rock rolling around in there. See, that can almost flood the chute with a bunch of clay. Here it comes. Woo! And Max putting more in, so it is swallowing it as fast as he can beat it. So he'll take off and go get another load now, and we'll just keep running it. And the big rocks are thrown out here in the oversize, and that half inch screen wire I added is helping with that. Very few rocks, oversized rocks, to get past it. They come down here. That's what we've got. They go right on down here and into this bucket. So it's working real well, except when it overflows like that. I gotta get to work.